Now, this next video is for Eleanor, and we've been learning minuet in G, and there comes a couple of bars of minuet in G where the left hand is playing staccato and the right hand is playing legato, and he says, do you know what, this is tough going. So he says we'd break it up and try and practice splitting the brain to do one side staccato, one side legato in a few scales. So we're going to start with the scale of C major. Standard, one octave, following the usual fingering. The left hand is going to play staccato notes and the right hand is going to play legato. So I'm going to play the left hand. The right hand is going to play legato, so it goes. Try putting the two of them together. Now, excellent. We might try that again with the two hands together. We'll try the two hands separate again to prepare ourselves before we go do it. So left hands together. Right hand legato. And now the great fun of the two hands together, left staccato, right legato. Chance putting it the other way around, where we're going to do a legato left hand and staccato right. I don't even know if I can manage it, but we'll have it go at it for the crack. So left hand legato. Right hand staccato. Want to start. Left hand legato, right hand staccato, two hands together. I didn't manage it myself. No, we might have a go at that one again. We're going to go at it the same way. Left hand legato, right hand staccato. Left hand legato, right hand staccato. Excellent. I think the key with this sort of technique is you need to prepare the brain before you go playing the bar of music. The brain needs to understand what the left hand is supposed to do and what the right hand is supposed to do separately before you can put the two together. So even just reminding yourself before you start, I think it's really important to do the two hands separate, with the left hand doing staccato or legato and the right hand doing their thing. Do them separate before you put them together. And before you put the two hands together, remind yourself again, say out loud like I was doing it there, left hand staccato, right hand legato. Because those little reminders will help the brain succeed when we go to play it in the music. So best of luck with your practice.